Heavy rain showers are striking eastern Massachusetts Wednesday morning after sweeping through the western part of the state late Tuesday. Heavy downpours have been reported in multiple cities across the Boston to Providence corridor, stretching from the coast to Worcester. Along the eastern part of the state, communities will see 1.5 or more inches of rain throughout the day. The worst rainfall will take place in the morning, and lighten up throughout the day, the National Weather Service's flood advisory issued in and around Boston, in places like Braintree, Brockton, Quincy, Norwood and Bridgewater, will end at 9 a.m. Wednesday. The flash flood watch that extends throughout the eastern part of the state will end at noon. While the warnings are expected to lift by midday, light and moderate mostly nuisance showers will continue throughout the eastern half of southern New England until after 6 p.m. Wednesday night, according to the NWS. Drivers across the state should also be aware of potential visibility issues later in the day due to a clash of warm, moist air from the east and colder air from the west. Scattered showers and isolated thunder are expected to continue into Thursday, with the highest chances in eastern Massachusetts, reports the NWS. Luckily, the forecast for the weekend leading into Halloween looks much brighter, or rather, drier. Cloudy skies are still possible Friday-Saturday, but conditions will be dry and temperatures in the 60s. There is a possible chance for showers on Sunday.